Edson Arantes dos Nascimento was a famous soccer player. He played for Santos FC and then the New York Cosmos. He also helped Brazil's national team win 3 FIFA World Cups. Most people know Edson by his nickname, Pelé. To them, he was the world's greatest soccer player. Nobody could kick and pass the ball like him. Nobody could score goals like him either. Pelé really changed the sport. He made soccer an art. People love him for that. They also loved him for his warm smile and personality.
Hello, I'm Tina. 我们来看这一课的重点单字。第一个 kick, kick, 动词踢。Kevin kicked the ball and scored a goal. Kevin 踢球得分了。下一个单字 pass, pass, 动词传传球或者是传递。Can you pass the book to me? 你可以把那本书递给我吗？下一个单字 warm, warm, 形容词亲切的温暖的。Judy has a lovely warm smile. Judy 的笑容亲切迷人。最后一个单字 smile, smile, 名词笑容微笑。I like your smile. 我喜欢你的笑容。接着我们来看重点文法。第一个 A knows B by C. A 透过 C 知道 B. By 是一个介系词，表示透过以什么样的方式。我们来看看这个例句。People know this actor by his accent. 人们透过这位演员的口音而知道他。下一个文法 ,nobody can 加动词加 like somebody. 没有人做某件事情能比得上某个人。Nobody 是代名词，指的是没有人。Like 在这里是一个介系词，表示和什么是一样的。我们来看看这个例句。Nobody can sing like Dora.没有人唱歌能比得上 Dora。 最后一个文法 A loves B for C. A 因为 C 而喜爱 B. For 是介系词，表示因为由于的意思。我们来看看这个例句。 People love the actor for his sense of humor. 人们因为这位演员的幽默感而喜欢他。 Sense of humor 指的是幽默感。以上就是这一课的重点单字跟文法，回去记得复习哦。我们下一课再见，拜拜。